How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Alfred, and this is Music to be Murdered By. It is mood music in a jugular vein, and I hope you like it. Our record requires only the simplest of equipment, an ordinary phonograph needle, a 4-inch speaker, and a .38 caliber revolver. Naturally, the record is long playing, even though you may not be. So why don't you relax, lean back and enjoy yourself until the coroner comes.
You don't know me, but I know you. I want to play a game. Here's what happens if you lose.
Something don't squat, yeah. I wanna hear you scream. exorcism.
You know you built your rhyme out of some brick. Tech 9, blew him away like stick. Let's find who got the way tight licks. I bet mine, because they like this, the real ish. Mama Mia, it's a Gria. I really rather see her than Mia. Because when I forget your 20 road, sorry, that's all folks. I'm a dear. You little, you came out with the whoop. You a devil with hoofs and death books. Came to a Tech 9 show and got took by the lyrical angelical voice that shook. Satan, the Lord rebukes you. The power of Christ compels you.
The power of Christ compels you.
What?
This is my life that's based on sinning. I'm hell bound. Rather be buried than be worried living hell down.
You know, it's Halloween. I guess everyone's entitled to one good scare. One good scare.
I see dead people.
6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes.
I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed. I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed. I'm friends with the monster. I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed.
There's nothing to worry about.
With a set of horns, a metaphor is attached to my dang umbilical cord. Warlord of rap, little bastard with a 2x4 board, and smash into your Honda Accord with a 4-door Ford. But a mortar dropping an acapella, the chopper fella, the mozzarella, worse than a helicopter propeller. Got you locked in a cellar with your skeleton showing, developing anorexia. When I'm standing next to you, eating a 4-course meal, watching you starve to death. With an IV in your vein, feeding you liquid Darvis set. Full of bullet slugs, so we're picked up in an ambulance and driven to receiving, with the asses ripped out of their pants and given a less than 20% chance of living. Have a possible placement as a hospital patient, storing their dead bodies in grandma's little basement. Dr. Kevorkian is a ride to perform an autopsy on you while you scream, I'm still alive, still alive, still alive, still alive, still alive.
Attention all ladies, the Candyman is on the prowl. And for those that want to get busy, you got to speak up now.
Do you see what was taken from me?
Starts tripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls. I'm shaking, and they breaking, trying to save the dough. Pumping on my chest, and I'm screaming. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons.
I'll kill you all. I'll drive you crazy, and I'll kill you all. I'm every nightmare you ever had. I am your worst dream come true. I'm everything you ever were afraid of.
Why so serious?
Come and kill me while my name pop, and shoot me 25 times in the same spot. Ow. I think I got a generation brainwashed.
Ow, daddy!
Come out wherever you are.
I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy that's been getting. It's a picture paragraphs unloaded. Wise words being quoted. Deep the weakness in the rap game is loaded. Down, down.
The worms crawl up in your stomach and out your mouth.
Welcome to my world.
DJ Beep, L-E-M-D.
What's your favorite scary movie?